there is a video right now going out of a girl. There is a video right now going out of a girl seeing a camera on me and then just literally giving me a lap, like not even a lap dance. It was like on my stomach. I was kind of like just in shock. I was like, oh, hey, and I didn't know how to react. But I was just like, think about that. Have any of you guys watching, it's not true, but anytime I do something good, it's never put out there, but you know, one little fuck up, it's taken out of context completely and blown way out of proportion. I just fucking, dude, think about that. And then I'm a fuck up sometimes, you know, like I fuck up hard, but I've noticed being a social media creator, I'm not going to say influencer because I don't condone anything I do. I noticed being a social media creator that nothing good will ever be put out. The boys, I gave the boys some lap dances too, but that's not fucking posted.
Giving them the attention to talk back and these hate comments.
Dude. I'm so pissed, dude.
Why? Why are you even giving it attention?
Because it got more attention.
This is what problematic is. It's not problematic for a girl when you're single to dance on you, bro, but it's problematic to be like, oh, you little fuckhead standing.
Remember to like this video and subscribe with notifications on.